Well, by now, many of you have probably noticed this year's infestation of caterpillars, whether out in the woods or in a suburban neighborhood. Well, the Vermont State entomologist says the gypsy moths can defoliate the leaves of almost any tree, but prefer oak and birch, it seems. UVM drone photos taken near Moncton show the extent of the tree damage to hillsides in just the last 2 weeks. Take a look at that. This is the first widespread outbreak in our area in years and is thought to be due to last summer's dry weather, which suppressed a fungus which naturally kills the baby caterpillars.
They'll most likely be back next year. I think even if we get some fungal mortality, if we get rain and the fungus comes back up, I'm not sure it's going to be able to suppress a population this large that fast, although I'd love to be pleasantly surprised.
So here's what we're in for. In the next couple of weeks, Rosovsky says they'll start laying beige-colored egg masses, each with 1,000 eggs inside. Now, you can scrape them off trees into soapy water to kill them. Aerial spraying next year may help, though most trees should survive defoliation.